what we're doing is we're pulling a lot of air, a lot of volume of air, a lot of mass of air. When it hits the floor, it moves out horizontally because it has to, because there's a lot more air right behind it. It's got to go somewhere. And what it does is it moves out horizontally. And that way then you can cool, very effectively cool a large area where folks feel this breeze in their face and not on top of their head.